You're gonna just love the shotgun. You're gonna love it.
Is it?
It's fucking great.
Did you move slower with the shotgun, or did we always move that slow? I'm just not used to it.
We just move slow.
Okay.
It's still Resident Evil.
I think it's faster this way.
Not that it really matters.
No.
Nah, never mind. Fuck it.
It's much quicker.
I'm confused. This is the door.
Yes.
And the dirty sounds.
Squishy noises.
Squishy noises.
Ignoring all the squishy noises. Did you miss? I'm not wasting time or anything.
No, you're not.
I'm not postponing a boss battle. Okay, fuck it. And down we go, back into the basement.
You have blood speckles in your side.
Yeah.
But we're still green.
Yeah.
I have never seen it red.
But we never checked it while we gotten beaten up by those
monsters. Yeah, I didn't have the time to...
The door's just close automatically.
Close the door.
That's the door. Yeah.
No.
Here's the fucker, and now Jack Stein is standing behind you.
There's something in this.
Yeah, you can.
Is that
pants?
You can press X on the pants.
Is that moving?
Yep.
Yep. He's
poor deputy. I want to put him out of
getting infected.
I
want to
put him out of his misery, but
I think
I can't.
He's not alive anymore.
I can't aim. I can't.
Not yet.
I can't aim at him.
He's going to turn in an ugly monster.
Kind of feels like it, doesn't it? Big!
The shadows are really fucking creepy.
I'm looking for bullets.
You're getting corpses instead.
Oh god.
Oh! The door is closing. Oh! So you... what?
Why do you want...
what?
Maybe it's to stun him.
That's definitely not a trap. Just gonna check down the stairs really quickly.
And it's another snake.
Is that snake door?
Yeah, that's
down
snake door.
Below.
Yeah, probably.
Because we went lower.
Where the doll is.
In here.
Where the doll is.
Yeah, look, because we never been back there. Because that's a staircase down. Why is there a door here if we can just access it this way?
Yes. Probably going to give us the key.
Gunpowder.
Not enough space.
I could make
space.
Those heavy bullets.
Yeah. But we don't have the space.
We do. If I make another health kit, which we'll probably need, and then make. Oh. Take it. Heavy bullets.
Oh.
Can you now fill it?
So how?
L2 and triangle.
That is
just gonna use these for now. Anything in the freezer? Because they liked hiding stuff in the freezer.
No.
Okay. I'm just gonna take the dog's head. Something over here? No. Okay.
Oh.
This is fuck it.
It's no trap.
Oh. No.
It's a cinematic, so can't do anything.
There we go.
Hi. Ow.
Oh, yeah.
And now you're in the cage.
Does he have another weapon that wasn't...
Yeah, you can hit the back.
Oh, yes. It works.
Okay, it works.
You can stun him with it. It
oh, my.
It takes... Oh, you missed him.
No.
Oh, my.
You can hit it again.
I can't. He's still doing it.
Yep.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right in the face.
He doesn't care.
Oh my god, he really doesn't care. Oh my god, he's going to slash us.
L1 was...
Oh
my god, he's running! Oh, you ducked.
I ducked.
Nice.
Oh yeah,
all right.
I blocked him.
There you go. Yeah, laugh again, man. Oh my god, he is...
Jesus Christ. He doesn't
what
care.
The fuck?
He really doesn't care. How the fuck?
Oh, oh! He's in
that
our
was in
face.
The face. That was in the face.
I'm always panic ducking for some reason.
Yeah.
Well, it helps.
Can you shoot the
his
bricks?
He's scratching his what?
He's trying.
What? His face?
Oh yeah, that's
something.
What?
I'm gonna.
Oh my god, he is turning
into something
that,
else.
I'm feeling that that's his weakness.
He is regenerating, what? What is he going to
there's,
do?
There's
what
something in
he?
There. Is that chainsaw? Can I get that?
No. Oh,
he's gonna get it.
I've got the chainsaw. Oh. I got the chainsaw. My chainsaw. Oh, what the fuck?
He got the bigger chainsaw. Oh, he's...
So now I need to defeat him in hand-to-hand combat?
Yeah.
Ah. I'm gonna run away.
God.
Running away.
What the fuck?
This is ridiculous. That was...
Oh, he has his...
I've
double chainsaw.
I've
it's double chainsaw.
Oh,
fuck.
You missed it.
Yeah, I got around him.
Yeah.
Go! Go!
Oh, I feel like he's gonna have an attack that he turns around him.
Oh! He has closed it. It's a scissor-like.
For one thing, you need to move in this fight.
Holy fuck, I'm glad you're doing this.
Yep, you got him.
Yeah, get it.
Move!
Trust attack!
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Walk around him. Oh, you're
he's
that
mad.
Was a close
he's
one.
Mad.
Oh,
he's mad.
Mad.
Oh, what?
Yeah. I think I just broke that.
R1.
Oh wow! Nice.
Oh, blocked it. I was just
through these walls.
He doesn't care about the bags anymore. Okay.
Yeah, he does. Oh, he missed.
Oh,
whoa,
fuck,
okay.
That was full
flash hit. I didn't think that could happen.
Oh, that was the wrong button. That was not the button I wanted to use.
Now you are... Oh, what?
You have to hit him in the back.
Yeah, I need to hit him in the back.
Because the front doesn't do anything.
He's running in.
He's just annoyed
just
by the back.
I just wanted to destroy this shotgun shell.
Where is he?
You gonna die!
What?
Oh. I wanted to take advantage of the opening, but...
Yeah, go! Trust him!
I think I can't use the trust attack right now.
Okay.
I want the door.
I know, game.
Okay. Shut the hell up!
Where the fuck is he?
There he is.
He swirled. Third.
Yeah. Oh,
what? Oh, there was a third
one. Oh!
Something's happening.
That
come
was
to
the...
daddy. Alright. Oh, what? Yeah. It's the moment.
Oh, I can't do this.
Oh. Go! Nice one.
Did that do something?
What?
You have to.
Oh my god.
That's my health doing. Ah, it's orange!
It's orange! We saw it!
Oh, fucking hell.
Fuck that. This guy's not dying, by the way.
Yeah, you did it. Yep.
Go!
Oh, yeah. Is that something?
Yeah.
I think you got it. Yep. What the fuck?
Oh,
face.
Oh. I wanted to try
he
again.
He blew up and beat.
Oh,
my god! Are you serious?
I
don't think it's gonna do anything. I mean, where's the other side?
I think that blew up. That was the thing that blew up.
And stay dead.
I don't think he's going to stay there.
Somebody wants some soup?
It looks like he's forming again.
Yeah.
Do I get to keep the chainsaw?
I think so.
I feel safe.
There's something in the man.
Man?
Oh, no. Oh, okay. It's just
what the hell is that even?
A penis?
A penis. That's a weird penis. I don't want
penises.
Okay then.
I don't want it near me.
I just want to take a look around if there's any loot. Because there was only this box. Is that everything you get from loot? What if you run out of health kits?
Then you probably die.
Yeah. You probably just die. Oh.
There it is. There it is.
Okay. So.
I think
we're gonna lose the chainsaw here.
Yeah.
It's gonna break into pieces after this.
No.
I mean, if you're being serious, chainsaws don't go through metal.
Yeah, they would even go through that probably.
There you go.
Yeah, that.
What?
What the
Some
fuck?
The Dieter even gone. Completely.
Everything's gone.
So, what did we just. Oh yeah, we got the dog's head. Okay,
yeah.
I kind of forgot what we did here.
So, save?
I'm gonna take the shotgun
yeah.
just in case any of those black group monsters are back. Are we cool? No.
What? You know what? That?
Find what?
That.
Here. I think it's just, yeah, that's the other side of the thing. You know what? It's high time we use one of those. Or did you put those psycho stimulants away from those spells? Oh no, we never picked those up.
Oh no, those are down there.
No. That shower head scared the fuck out of me. I came around the corner, saw something move, it was.
It was a shower head. I mean,
out of the corner of my eye, I saw something move, and
it's not a monster.
Okay, thank you for keeping me at ease. I think I'm just gonna go get those psycho stimulants. Yeah,
and the doll head.
Hello.
Hello, it's Lindsay Lohan.
Oh yeah, shotgun shells.
Shotgun.
And then.
Yeah, that one. That one.
And now I want to use, although we're ready. Ah, why not?
Hey!
I don't see anything yet. Do I need to see anything?
Over there. And over here.
Oh! You missed something over here. Oh! Herb!
What?
Coin!
Empty coin.
There's stuff hidden everywhere.
Yeah.
Where's that?
Behind.
It's on the wall.
It's behind the wall.
What?
Is there a room here?
Oh no, it's in the...
I'm gonna try and kill it. Maybe I should save first. Just now that I think of it.
I think we screwed. Oh my god.
I think it's the tsunami.
Wife. Oh shit.
I'm gonna fucking shoot. Hi, it's grandma!
I was thinking it. Hi, grandma.
I think grandma is much more alive than we think she is.
There's something wrong with grandma. She's singing.
She has,
you know what? Now that we're still active with those psychostimulants, I'm just gonna hurry this up a bit. We don't need that. I'm just gonna make a bit of space.
That was fucking awesome.
That was my second boss battle, you assholes.
we didn't do it.
Hi, Granny.
Not
are those psychostimulants still working?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, there.
So, you need to enter the door. The creepy ass door.
Okay, it's over there. So there's two items in there.
Yeah.
How the hell did we miss two items in there? And there's something over there on the left as well.
Because a monster.
Yeah, workshop. Hello?
Hello?
It's Lindsay Lohan. Okay, that's your line. Didn't it drop out?
Okay, so the psychosimulants just stopped. Strong camp fluid.
Over there somewhere.
Was it dropping?
It spawned behind us. I think we tried this already.
It's not spawned. Over here? Yeah. Gunpowder.
Yeah, but I'm looking for the monster. There's still one in here, right?
Nope.
Oh, maybe you should open...
You should open it.
Fuck you, I'm just leaving.
Close the door. Aren't we going to the workplace?
I think it's locked. I will try, especially for you. I think the workshop was over there.
Yeah, on the left.
It's locked from the other side.
Okay, so...
Shotgun. Shotgun!
We know it's a shotgun.
I feel really safe with the shotgun.
I did too. Surprisingly.
It's really relaxing.
Yeah.
And Granny's gone.
And it's kind of disturbing. I can aim over there, but if I move over there, it stops aiming.
You can't shoot Granny.
No, you can't shoot Granny.
Hi, Grandma.
Oh!
There's gonna be somebody.
Wait, you know what? Remember that treasure photo?
Yeah.
Wasn't there a fireplace over here?
I don't know. Yeah, that's the one.
There.
Oh, yeah, that's the one. That's the one.
Hello?
Oh, there it is.
Steroids?
What?
We might need that one.
So we are not going to get killed.
Yeah, that's gonna
as
do it.
As fast as we do now.
So we'll probably have to check that. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health effect lasts indefinitely.
Ooh. Indefinitely?
Health upgrade! Stab!
Here we go!
Whoa. I would have put that in the bad part of your arm, but...
Just... I don't know. It's a noob.
Indefinitely.
I'm still surprised by the...
Is there something in there?
Oh, what? Is that a machine gun?
It looks like a machine gun.
It looks like a fucking minigun.
But yeah, we need the crow key for that, so... Not just yet.
But where's the crow key?
Good question.
Oh. Good question. Which rooms didn't we enter yet?
Well,
look on the map. Look on the map.
But doors I think that we didn't. I think we just got the the third dog's head, so we need to open the door to the outside. Jesus Christ, rotate over here.
There was nothing.
There was nothing in there. Just maggots.
Okay.
I'm just gonna crawl around like a little person. Checking stuff around here.
And now we're giant monsters.
No, they will not. Hello?
No.
Because they seem to be hiding stuff down low as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, never mind. So, dog head. Jack is dead.
Well,
we do assume he's
we
dead.
We think.
Hello? That's quiet. Is the phone gonna ring again? No.
No.
If you put it in.
So we know Marguerite was outside, right?
Yeah. There we go.
We have a shotgun.
Yes, we do. Okay. What the f-
Oh. Oh, yep.
Oh,
quick.
Oh.
What's that?
Oh. You ain't getting away, so that's the trophy for opening the door, probably. There was a locked container here. Move faster, Ethan. There we go.
Give it to us.
Shotgun shells.
Oh my.
Oh my. Why? The fuck? Why is there a red light above this door?
Well,
I think it's a broken emergency light.
Oh.
They look like they may all be victims. Yes, indeed.
Yeah,
we open that.
Okay.
That's the maggot box. Okay, and now we're gonna go outside. I've been postponing this long enough. Hello! Now what? Just gonna look around a bit.
Around and around we go.
Oh,
herp.
It or really grew it everywhere.
Do I make more strong bullets with that?
I don't know. Good you part. Never tried the bullets, so.
Oh, we even have two.
Can we make
I did shoot a few times. I shot at his neck growth the first time before we got the chainsaw. Well, I can save them as well.
Just wait a bit until we run out of
I really feel like this is an area we could use psychostimulants, by the way.
Oh,
it's a room.
Oh, look at that.
Secrets.
Secret room.
I saw the light and was like, something's not wrong, not right with this picture.
Oh.
I think there's going to be something in this box. It's going to be magical. Repair kit.
Ooh.
For
what?
The broken shotgun.
But we already...
Yeah.
Oh, so...
But maybe it's a stronger shotgun if we fix it.
Oh.
Yeah, but we can't get out of the room, so...
Yeah, but we can give the shotgun we're carrying back, if it's a stronger shotgun.
We carry him back?
So the one we're using
the
right
broken
now.
One.
No, we're gonna take the broken one, put the good one back, and fix the broken one.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't know, maybe there's more uses for repair kits, I don't know.
Yeah.
So we're gonna give that a second.
Something.
Oh!
Bitcoin.
Points. We still don't know what to do.
Oh,
what's that?
Yeah,
separating agent. I can't carry that.
Your bag is full.
Do I make strong bullets with that?
Yeah.
Although we...
Or
I put two camp fluids in the chest, so we can make two more health kits if we want to.
Normal we can make kit. A stronger health kit.
Yeah, but I think that's going to be another spot in the inventory as well. So I think as long as we can make health kits, I would make normal ones. I'm just going to do that. I didn't make more space, did
nope.
I? No. No, okay. Just stay over there. I'll be back for you.
What was the scream?
I don't know, I don't care.
It was an Aerodactyl.
Oh, more herbs.
An Aerodactyl.
Wrong game! Don't know why I'm carrying the knife, by the way.
You're gonna knife him.
I'm gonna look at everything.
Oh, landmower.
Another landmower. Isn't that the third one we've seen so far?
Yep. Oh.
Isn't it search for the lawnmower?
Supplements.
I saw something over there. Oh, we need something.
A blue key card and a red key card, I suppose. Yeah.
Something like that.
And
okay.
That's a mannequin hat. That's the mannequin hat. Well, let's get inside of the trailer, I suppose.
I hope she's not there.
Oh, I heard something.
Hello?
It's a bra!
Ooh. Oh!
Zoe's bra.
So we're in Zoe's trailer then. This place. Oh, so this is a save room.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't even notice.
Nice!
Boy, going back. Repair kit, so I'm gonna put that in there as well for now. We have a lot of bullets.
All these herbs.
Oh, yeah, so I'm gonna just take the. Do I want to make first aid kits with the camp fluid?
Yeah.
And
we have three herb left and two gunpowder in the box. We have like...
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see that.
Giant amounts of gunpowder and herb. I mean.
So the gunpowder, I'm going to put that over there. We still have a lot, but we don't really have camp fluid, so...
Safe?
Yeah, but I'm first going to make those health kits. There we go. Can I move stuff? I want to move stuff. Okay. Ah, move.
Ah.
Bullets next to bullets. Yeah. Organized. Because yeah, but I want to save now just in case something spawns. I don't know.
It's like, ooh, there's a lot to...
Lot to do.
Oh
whoa.
My god, this is...
pictures and stuff.
You can enter 9 unique coins and you get a special weapon.
The Magnum.
We have a lot. I mean, we don't have 9, but we have like 5.
I think we have 8, actually, with that one we just picked up.
Seriously?
Yeah, because we have 7 in here.
Oh, nice! So we need one more?
Oh, no.
What's this?
Oh, we can choose.
Steroids and stabilizer. What is a stabilizer?
Stabilizer.
Reloading speed increases, and that's also very nice. So 5 and 3. We can take all
or 9.
Because we don't have bullets for the Magnum.
Maybe it's just normal, but he fires them.
No,
we have that because it's a lot of kickback and a lot of stopping power for just 10mm bullets. I don't think they're gonna do that. That would be too powerful, especially since we're. I'm guessing we're still pretty early in the game, so I don't think they're gonna give you that powerful of a gun.
Oh, my picture. Hi, daddy. Oh.
It's too late for them.
What?
Yeah, because this is Zoe's trailer, so it's just a picture of her family. It's too late for them. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. So the only her we know are Mia or Evelyn.
Yeah.
So it's probably Evelyn. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia. Okay, so it's Evelyn. She knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. Serum.
Yeah.
I have to find out more, okay?
Or it's Zoe, she's healed.
A gross... Oh, it looks pretty nice.
So Zoe... We kind of can assume that Zoe is still pretty sane.
So...
Are we agreed on that we can just use
why
these?
Not? Yeah. One...
Seriously?
Oh my god!
Okay. Ah, there we go.
Here we go.
Can I?
Oh yeah. Steroids.
Let's shoot up. So that's a second maximum health increase.
Oh yeah.
We're not gonna die as easily anymore.
Nope.
And then this. Jesus Christ.
And
magic. Just put some herbs in.
Stabilizer.
Alrighty then.
Stab.
Here we go. We feel strong already.
Yeah. Maybe a bit faster.
Take the bra.
Toilet.
And let's go.
she is a heavy smoker. Jesus.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's everything.
17 bullets. Nice. Oh, I knew it. I knew it.
Well, what gave it away? Hello?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
The first?
Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated.
Yeah, with mold.
I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
As long as you're not too far gone.
Where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this
house from the video,
I can help me and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
God damn it.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
That's it? That's all the explanation we're gonna get? I just hope you can handle my mother.
Yeah, and it sounds dirty.
Yeah.
I hope you can handle my mother. What?
She's gonna be standing behind the
door. Just gonna quickly pick up the things we couldn't pick up. What are supplements? Pills that affect the nervous system can't be used as is. Make them into medicine first.
Oh.
Oh. Supplements and camp fluid make psychostimulants. And supplements and strong camp fluids makes neuro rounds. Ammo for the grenade launcher.
Oh.
Grenade launcher.
That's not a good sign. Because if we do need a grenade launcher, then there will be heavy dudes spawning.
Yeah, but we're already strong.
I don't think we're strong enough.
Oh, what? Where did you
go? We haven't seen this.
Another. Oh.
So we need a 7. Is that a shadow thingy?
Yeah, that's a shadow thingy.
Yeah, it's a shadow thingy.
And what's in
the box? It opens that box, probably. But we need something to make a 7. We don't really have something that makes a 7.
Oh.
Just remember that. I heard that too.
Aerodactyl is back.
Aerodactyl is back. Anything else?
Yeah, the stuff we couldn't pick up.
Yeah, the it was over there on the window, right?
Down.
I hear stuff cracking.
Yeah,
over there. Yep. Separating. What's that? Can be combined with some items to separate the camp fluid from them into a usable item.
What?
Oh, so I can destroy bullets to get camp fluid.
Oh.
Just in case if you're running out of camp fluid, you want to use it for something else. Probably can do that with the health kit as well. Okay.
All right.
Good to know. I'm gonna put that in a box though, but.
Yeah.
We don't have that many inventory spots.
Yeah, we checked that, right?
Yeah.
Lockpick. So I'm gonna put that in the box, and then I think we can call it a break, call it an episode. And then Christophe is gonna have to go to the old house.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh,
broken.
Oh yeah, maybe we should do that first. Do we fix the handgun or do we fix the shotgun?
Shotgun is stronger, but we have more handgun ammo. But is the broken handgun stronger than
probably
our current handgun?
I don't think they would make a useless, well, a worse gun than the
Then keep the shotgun that we have and fix that one.
Because
we have more handgun ammo.
Are we agreed?
We are agreed.
And maybe that makes the handgun a bit more usable.
Yeah, because now you just want to shoot a fucking shotgun.
So repair kit combined with broken handgun.
It's relatively powerful handgun.
I'm gonna move that like that.
And can we...
How do I empty this? Because now there's going to be 10 bullets. I'm going to use the normal bullets to put it, because I don't think we can get those bullets back, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm just going to put it in there. That's 10 bullets less, but hey. And then the separating and the supplements. That makes pretty clean. And now we have... Oh!
What? Oh, so...
It only takes 7 bullets.
But...
We didn't get our 10 bullets back, yeah.
Oh.
So those are still in that other gun, which makes sense, kinda. Oh, he reloads pretty quickly. Okay, so we have a better gun. And a shotgun. We had that already. And then I'm gonna... Yeah, we're gonna end the episode here, so thank you guys for watching. And see you next time.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.